The team members of this group are me, Rohan, and Dylan. He is the CEO and VP of sales. I am the VP of finance and VP of product design. Dylan is VP of manufacturing and VP of marketing. This is our problem statement. Do you have any children who get bored and start bugging you? If that's so, I think you should get our hats. They will keep the child entertained for a long time. And that's a child entertained by his hat. I'm the king.
Dylan has something.
I make these paper hats for like toddlers, babies. Rohan makes like these cone hats. No. This is an example of what my hat looks like. This one represents the problem. This is an example of one of Rohan's hats. Dylan makes these kinds of hats, but he has three hats that look like king hats, like this.
What?
It has something in them. At Roman School, he will sell about 300 to 320 hats. I predict that we will get 5% of the market share. We will sell about 22% of Roman School. Okay. The price of my hat is going to be $4. The price of Aditya's hat and Dylan's hat will be $3. There are going to be four places we are going to sell our hats. First is going to be my neighborhood. Second is going to be Dylan's neighborhood. Third is going to be Aditya's neighborhood. And fourth is going to be my school. Okay. The way that we'll advertise our hats is through Google Ads. We will also advertise our hats through flyers.
This is the example of a Google ad. And those are like prices on the shopping policies.
The estimated cost of making our hats is about $1. Aditya's hat and Rohan's hat cost about $1.50 to make. Dylan's hat cost $0.50 to make. So the cost of making was about $1. We were given about $63 by the VC. We made 40 hats, about $3 per hat. Our expected revenue after the convention is $120 minus $63, $57. In a year, we will be hoped to be selling 50 a day, increasing our revenue. So here's a $2 million bill, or $1 million. There are two $1 million bills in the place.
Yeah.
Okay. And those are diagrams of how our hats will look.
And that is the sign of our logo.